This is race 8 at Angle Park. We're ready. Set to run. Away, out beautifully. Starboost is going to push up and have the lead early. Zipping Nelson gets to second, but Starboost gets away. Out by two, Al Hanna drives the rail hard and gets to within a length. A couple back next is Zipping Nelson. They were followed by Sporting Tears. Three away is Big Eight. Three away, Doveton Bobo. Two back, Runkle and All Silver. Off the back, Starboost out by two to Al Hanna. A length back, Zipping Nelson. And behind those, Sporting Tears turning. Starboost wobbled on the bend, but it's clear. Zipping Nelson charging home. Zipping Nelson went home to beat Starboost. Behind those, Al Hanna. Then came Sporting Tears from Big Eight. Next is Doveton Bobo from behind those, Runkle and All Silver. It was back toward the tail end. Zipping Nelson with a big finish. Numbers are 7, 1, 2 and 8. Zipping Nelson, who was beaten by She's a Looper last run, trained by Scott Feltus. Been up against Mrs. Bubbles before that, so a bit of a drop in class. Blue Dog, July 2013, Goodsy, Natalie Rass, number 7 first. Second to 1, Star Boost for Roger Harris, a Brindle Bitch, November 2012, Give Me 5, Georgie Ann. And 2, Al Hanna, Angela Modra, in third spot. A White and Black Bitch, September 2012, Silver Soul, Adelaide. It's 7-1-2-8 after race number 8 at Angle Park.